Normally if Celtic will take this corner for Aberdeen. David Bates had to turn it and take this corner. Considine makes a dash to that near post. And the penalty is given as McLean is tripped.
He's in a good position. The first touch, so tight. You can see Morelos. I think it's
what a moment for him this is.
Taking three this season, scored three, and there's a reason why. Calm and composed, good strike. Sends the goalkeeper the wrong way, it's a perfect start. But big call, is it the right decision? I mean, there's no real guess in terms of the direction of the ball.
Holiday lost out. Christie takes over.
This ball here, he sets himself for the shot, he generates so much power, it's right down the throat of Jack Anik. Even he can't read the flight of the ball, I don't think he gets any sort of touch.
And Morelos, another big chance for Alfredo Morelos, and it's straight.
It's actually good movement from Morelos. Where's the killer instinct? Get that into the back of the net, get your side level.
To make room for the shot. Nice try. And Rangers have got their equaliser.
It's his way for the shot. And it's fired up in the air there. McCrory's the one who wants it most. He's timed his jump really well. It's a way up in the air. McCrory comes in and meets it. It's a standing start for McKenna. But McCrory's on the run.
Two ball. One back by Morelos. Jamie Murphy now. And Morelos! Brilliant block. Morelos. Candeas. Brilliant pass for Cummings. Shea Logan intervened. Miscue from McCrory and then from Goff. Well, it was certainly a hard-fought contest. Aberdeen had their first point against...